yite M-32 Mallet Short Grenade Launcher cyangwa se MGL mu magambo make. Ntwaro karahabutaka ngendanwa ikoreshwa n'ingabo z'u Rwanda RDF. Ingabo bundi ziyobowe na CIC nago zigomba kuba zijenzetse na mikino zigira habe na gato. Ubundi umuntu ukinisha RDF ingabo z'u Rwanda banabwenge agira cyangwa se abanabwo bagira. Fata akanya kawe gatoya wiyumvira ubushobozi bw'intwaro ikoreshwa n'ingabo z'u Rwanda RDF yagiye hahamura benshi yagiye ikora akazi gakomeye cyane cyane muri za Mozambique. RDF ihangana n'ibyihebe bya Al-Shabaab ikajya ibinyanyagizamo ibisasu byihuse kandi mu buryo butunguranye, abenshi bakikanga ari za misile naho ni za grenade. Kurikirana iby'intwaro neza kantu ku kandi. Kandi niba utarakora subscribe, kora subscribe kugira ngo tujye tubana buri munsi, ndetse like yawe na share yawe ni inkunga ikomeye kuri twebwe. Mukomeze kubana natwe. Ninjye Professor M wanyu nk'ibusanzwe, ndabakunda cyane, komeza kubana natwe. By'intwaro rero amazina yayo ubundi ni M32 Mallet Short Grenade Launcher cyangwa se MGL mu magambo make. Kwihuse cyane, reka twikomereze ku by'intwaro, utega amatwi cyane kugira ngo hatagira ikigucika na kimwe. Iyi ntwaro ifite ubushobozi bwo kurasa grenade z'uruhererekane cyangwa se mu buryo bwa supplosion gutungurana, ikaba yakurasa grenade esheshatu zihuse zishyushye mu kanya nk'ako guhumbya mu minota itarenze itatu. Ikabira sa grenade zo mu bwoko bwa 40mm. Iyi ntwaro yakorewe muri Afrika y'Epfo, ariko ikaba ikunzwe gukoreshwa mu bihugu byo hanze cyane cyane mu ruganda bita Miloko Limited. Yakorewe mu ruganda bita Miloko Limited. Iyi M32 MGL ni intwaro vuguruwe ku bwoko bwayo bwa mbere bita Miloko MGL. Intwaro idasanzwe ya M32 MGL ifite ubushobozi bwo kurasa grenade esheshatu za 40mm zikurikirana, kandi ifite silendire nk'iyi modoka ifata grenade esheshatu icyarimwe. Ibi bituma irasa grenade nyinshi vuba. Iyi kandi kureba ko ari intwaro idasanzwe irasa grenade zitandukanye, harimo grenade ziturika, harimo grenade z'imyotsi, ndetse n'ibisasu binini bitica bimwe bakunda gukoresha mu gihe cy'imyigaragambyo bahosha imyigaragambyo. Igisasu kigufatisha kukaguruka karwara hafi imyaka itandatu. Ahantu muteganya kwigaragambya murumvireho rwose, bimwe byateye ngo nibya Gen Z, iyi ntwaro mwitonde itazabageraho. Iyi M32 MGL irasa mu ntera idasanzwe ya metero 400 cyangwa se zirenga. Urumva ko ari intwaro idasanzwe bitewe n'ubwoko bw'isasu ishobora kurenzaho, ikaba yageza muri metero 400. Na iyi kandi ni semi automatic kandi ikagira n'imbarutso ebyiri. Izwiho kwizerwa no guhuza n'imikorere itandukanye yo mu ntambara no mu bikorwa by'akazi ka gisirikare byihariye, ngo ni special missions mu ndimi z'amahanga. Imbunda ni isanzwe kuko iyo ubwayo itarimo igisasu na kimwe cyangwa se grenade n'imwe ipima ibiro 5.3 idafite igisasu na kimwe, ndetse ikagira n'uburebure bwa santimetero 81.5. Iyi ntwaro ifite ubushobozi bwo kurasa amasasu menshi vuba cyangwa se grenade, bituma ikora neza mu guhangana ndetse no guhashya ibitero by'umwanzi, ikaburizamo mbere y'uko bya advancing ngo bigere imbere. Iyi ntwaro urumva ko ari karahabutaka, nago RDF igihitamo gukoresha intwaro za ziraho yiboneye, ahubwo ihitamo intwaro ya nyayo. Niba utarakora subscribe, kora subscribe kugira ngo tujye tubana mu biganiro bya buri munsi, ndetse wiyumvire n'ubudahangarwa bwa bwa RDF ubushobozi urwanda rufite muryame musinzire urwanda rurarinzwe ni professor M wanyu ndabakunda cyane ciao ciao naho butaha.